Oh, mi amigos, your boy Pablo, and I just found progress. Ah, sweet progress. Something new. Rogue water. Now, what would that look like? I'm guessing it's... Man, I don't know what rogue water would look like. I guess it would be a liquid. Let's see. Pine shard, yeah. Yeah, I would... Oh, wait, yeah. This would be it. And spell use. Good, good. Even though I don't use spells. I finally made it to somewhere new. But it's dark as all hell. Have I ever been to a new place that hasn't been dark? Like, I mean, seriously. Is that just a chair? No, that's... Oh, I can talk to you.
I don't know who you are, but believe me, B. The frailty of the weak disrupts the dark.
What?
Leave me alone.
I cannot.
I'm interested in one thing, dog. You haven't the gift.
I have light, sir.
Leave me. I'm interested. Leave me.
Fine, sir. Huntsman's corpse. Corpse? That's... It doesn't have an R. Let's see, how tough. Oh, you guys are like zombies. I don't need to hear you laughing. No laughing. You weirdos. Oh god. Oh, what is. Okay, I thought that was a whip. Come at me, bro. Are you that sick that you don't know what you're hitting? Yeah, I learned how to do that, and I learned how to... No. I had to retake the tutorial. Oh. Oh, you're some bastards. Oh, but you're also a butterfly. Oh snap, I almost got poisoned. Ah, some graves, they look fancy. Up or down? Oh, that guy's struggling and I heard something above me. And I can only go this way, so let's go. Hey buddy, don't worry, I'll get you up soon. Ah! What? Try to be dank. Ah, we got an arrows guy. Arrows. Ah, this is why I don't like arrows. He also poisoned his arrows. Oh! Oh no! No! Oh. funny how that all... Okay. There's a giant hole. Hey, Hey, can you cut it out? He was gonna double high-five me, that madman him. There's a lot of blocked off entrances. And now I'm up here. You know, it's... Oh, snap! You hit a lot faster than I thought you would. These guys are disguising themselves as... I don't know. I lost my train of thought. But at least I found progress. I'm happy of that. Oh. Put down back here. Okay, so I have to find something in order for me to cross over. And I heard something in that wall, so that must be where I have to go next. Should have stayed quiet. I'm not on the other side yet. Oh, climb up, bro. Told you I'll help you out. To your death. To your death. Oh, come on. Silly Dark Souls trick. It gets people. It certainly gets people. Well, this is pretty easy so far. Okay, yeah, no. There you are. Why did you do that? I'm sorry, that was ridiculous right there. That was redonkulous. I love it. It was just that stupid. It was something so stupid that you have to love it. You know what's really stupid? Having to play over the tutorial just to find out where you have to go. I thought you guys were stationary. I was wrong. I'm sorry, these guys are kind of wannabes. They wanna be badass, but they don't have the potential. They don't have the undead ability to. Let's see what we got here. We have this big guy. Okay, at least he doesn't throw it. Come on, big guy. I know your pattern. I actually don't. I was bluffing, big guy. I was bluffing. How would you climb back up here? I know you can, but how? Okay, you don't want to show me. That's fair. Great, now I'm poisoned. And there's another butterfly. Well, it's not like I can get doubly poisoned. Oh my god, where is he going? Is he okay? Sir! Sir, calm the- almost forgot I was poisoned for a second. I was an intense watching of a man squaddle. It's like, what am I supposed to say to that? That man was having the time of his life. And who's keep on bringing out some poison on me? Oh, that was me. Hey there, sir, you okay? Oh, snap! What? Where did you come from? Stabs. That's a pile of trash. A burning pile. I got it. I was over there. Ran over here. That's gonna explode if I touch it, so I'm not gonna deal with that. Oh. So close, yet so far. Is that what I think it is? Oh yeah, wait, I just remembered. This is Dark Souls 2. Skeletons are mad easy. Oh, what is this? What is this? That was definitely toxic. But what was... making skeletons, which are okay. What? You guys come back after a certain amount of time? That's kind of fun. Oh, snap! Oh! Oh! Yo! You would never expect something like that. That is... Oh, snap. That brings a whole new term to, I don't know. Again, I usually have something funny to say, but, you either win some or you lose some. I'm not killing this guy again. Unless he kills me first. Unless the poison kills me first. Why are you so fast? Where are you going? Thank you. Those guys followed me. Let's kill the skeleton lady. That seems like a fun adventure. They're in here. Great. Ah, no, not magic stuff. Anything but magic stuff. So awesome. But the laughing continues. Open the door. You bastard. Knew it was your club. Dodging arrows like it was nothing. I see some shadows going past my door. I know they're just cars. At the same time, I'm a little scared. Oh. This way was a lot easier. I didn't even have to come the other way. Merciless. Okay. What I'm gonna do is run my butt away. Dark spirits will pursue you. Wait, would they? Yeah. They will pursue you. And they will find you. Huh. Look at this badass. What? Oh my god. I'm sorry for laughing, but that was a joke. Oh my god, did you guys just see that? I freaking rolled. I didn't mean to do that. I probably pooped myself a little bit. Ah, he was protecting the key. Why? Why are you poisoning me, butterflies? I'm sorry I killed one of your own, but still, that doesn't mean poison me anytime you got. Oh, there's a dude here. What's up, my man?
Who are you?
I'm Pablo.
I thought you were that bastard for a moment. You've set me free. Now I can find him. The cheeky prick. He won't know what hit him. I am Creighton of Myra. I travel from land to hone my blade. I've heard this land was full of danger. I thought it would suit me perfectly. I joined forces with a man on the way, but he was no more than a backstabbing knave. He took the first chance he had to try and off me.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I decided to set a trap for him here. But then I got trapped myself.
Wait.
I can't believe that I was so dense. Thank the stars that you came along.
Yeah, sure, no problem.
You be careful of him. Pate, I think he said. He wears this rather unusual ring. You know it when you see it.
How am I gonna see his ring?
I've seen his type before. He kills entirely for the pleasure of it. I'm sure I won't be his last victim. The man's better off dead. Tell ya. He's a slick talker, so don't let him fool ya.
Did I meet him before?
Pate, the man with a strange ring. Watch out for the slimy rat. And don't you believe a word he says. I'll find the common footpad and put an end to his roguery.
Are you sure you just haven't pretty much... Oh. Fist pump.
Pate. And don't... Oh, fine.
Oh. Okay. That's lit, so I can fast travel to it at least. I don't want to sit down and respawn all these guys, so... So, yeah. Siestas, I can get a sixth. If I wanted to. Like, I could. But right now it's exploration time. Butterfly flame, or flame butterfly. Magic? Where's this magic? Oh snap, it's over there! Seems like a boss. That seems like more skeletons. Yeah, I was dead right. I don't want to fight more skeletons. But there's a torch right here. You see why I don't want to fight any skeletons? I might as well just take the boss. I wonder how much time I have. Like, I don't want to restart. Damn recording issues. Did he leave? Yeah, he left. I hope he gets his revenge sooner or later. Oh, what? Did I just completely not see you? I am sorry. Reckless. Okay, that was reckless right there. There's no excuse for that. That was just terrible. My guess, there's at least three of them old ladies up in there. Let's look at some of my equipment, shall we? We got this mace. That's magic. The mace of Arterial Blunt Weapon. Its primary appearance, but only many advantages. But also many advantages. Oh! It can break a guard of a shield. That's pretty useful. The bandit's blade. If you got the flick of the wrist, then you can basically wreck foes with this. Here, I will show you. I will now equip the flick of the wrist and show you how my flick of the wrist works. Look at this moveset. Pure flick of the wrist. The flicks, man, the flicks. Look at this, look at this. I just realized, are those guys human? Try to lead it too much. Try to kill me too much. Because of time, I'm gonna just do this again.